Hey guys, welcome back to the new video. So today we have a news about 3D printed chicken. So we can say thanks to engineers. Now you can cook 3D printed chicken with lasers. So according to the news, the scientist purchased raw chicken breast from a local convenience store and then pureed it in a food processor to get smooth uniform consistency. And they remove any tendons and refrigerated the samples before repackaging them into 3D printing syringe barrels to avoid clogging. And the cooking apparatus used a high powered diode laser, which is a set of galvanometer devices that galvanometer, people who didn't know about galvanometer, these are the devices that detect electrical current by deflecting light beams. So set of mirror galvanometers fixture for custom 3D printing lasers shielding and a removable tray on which to cook the 3D printed chicken. So if you like this video, hit subscribe button, like, share and comment, do follow, and thank you so much for supporting us. Keep supporting. Thank you so much.